right there. 99.9. And it came down to the final fucking play. Final play. What the fuck do you want?
Buddy, I sent you two $100 donations congratulating you on 500K.
Dude, I can't. I'm way behind on all my shit. I read your 50, dude. I absolutely congratulate you. I am trying to convert the masses here to the Steelers going to the fucking Super Bowl. 29-0, and they came back from the goddamn brink. Do you not see what is in front of you right now? Do you not understand the power of Steeler football?
Buddy, it's a good thing that you drafted a tight end as early as you did, because he came in really clutch at the end.
Oh yeah, very clutch. I know exactly. You know it? Tom, like, Pat Freiermuth is a Judas. He is a Judas because he is a deceiver. He's a liar. We should have drafted Creed Humphrey. I wanted Creed Humphrey from the goddamn beginning. Yet they lied! Liars! You had him!
Just wanted to congratulate you on the 500K. It's well deserved,
dude.
Buddy.
Dude, I appreciate it. Thank you very much, man. I'm kind of in a sort of berserker mode right now. So
yeah, that's fine, buddy. No, you go. Do you get that money, baby? All right.
Oh yeah, dude. Exactly. I'm way behind on my super chats. That's why I like.
You get that money, cutie. I'll talk to you later.
Oh, definitely, dude. Take care, brother.
Bye-bye.
Bye. That was Tom Grossi, by the way. So that's why I took that very important call. And I have to convert the masses to the Steeler football, because look at what happened here. 29-0. And they come back and make it a one-score game. It comes down to the final play of the game, because the Steelers are full of bullshit. You know.